Mike Pannone, CTT Solutions. I started out my first 6 years in the Marine Corps in reconnaissance, then moved over to Army Special Forces, changed services. From there, I was screened and selected for 1st SFOD Delta Force. I medically retired after a breaching injury and helped stand up the Air Marshal Program in 2002, and then went to Iraq in 03, 04, and 05 under varying capacities, ending up as a ground combat advisor for the Asymmetric Warfare Group. I'm going to talk about the use of a handheld light if your dedicated gun light goes out. So if I have a pistol with a dedicated gun light and my gun light goes down, I have a handheld because I should have a backup. At that point, if I'm going to conduct a magazine exchange, I'll push the light against my body, put my pinky underneath so I open up my hands. Now I can grab another magazine. I can conduct the exchange. I've got three items in my hand at once. Seat the new magazine, stow it, pouch or pocket. I come back to my body, pin the light, thumb back underneath, and then I'm back on my gun again. It's a critical task to be capable of just in case your gun light goes down.